Have we learned anything from the clearances? In the 1890s, Mary McPherson, whose family was cleared from Skye, wrote this song.
Everyone in the land will have a place, and the exploiter will be driven out.